houses in Negambo have been destroyed. Nearly 300 fishing boats have been displaced.
Ja, ja.